Dear students, welcome to my channel Do Maths Perfect. Surface area and volume of solids. In this chapter there will be 3 or 4 marks problems. 2 problems will be there in the public exam. So this is another most important problem. A medicine capsule is in the shape of cylinder with 2 hemispheres stuck to each of its ends. The length of the entire capsule is 14 millimeter and the diameter of the capsule is 5 millimeter. Find its surface area. If you read the problem once again, whatever the given figure also, medicine capsule, it is a solid, first point. It is in cylindrical shape in the middle part. At the ends, hemispheres are there. So, this is one hemisphere and this is another hemisphere. So, one hemisphere and this is another hemisphere. This part one hemisphere and this is another hemisphere. But if we join these two parts, it creates one sphere. And the entire length of the capsule is from this end to this end 40 millimeters. And the diameter of the capsule is 5 millimeters. Diameter. So, if the diameter is 5 millimeter, radius equal to 5 by 2 millimeters. Let it be in fraction 5 by 2, not decimal form. So, and the unit is in millimeters. Now, radius 5 by 2 means this is also 5 by 2 and this part also 5 by 2. Therefore, cylindrical length, only this part, from this part to this part, cylindrical length, this length equal to 14 minus of 5 by 2 plus 5 by 2. This total length 14 millimeters, this is 5 by 2 and this is 5 by 2, therefore 5 by 2 plus 5 by 2. So, 14 minus 5 by 2 plus 5 by 2 means LCM is 2. 5 plus 5, 10, 10 by 2, that is 14 minus 10 divided by 2 is 5. So, difference of these two is 9 millimeters. This length from this end to this end, 9 millimeters. Sum of these two hemispheres total equal to 14 millimeters. So, these are the given points. This is nothing but the height of cylinder. The length of cylinder is nothing but the height of cylinder, that is equal to h. Now, hemisphere radius equal to cylinder radius, that is also 5 by 2 millimeter. This hemisphere radius 5 by 2, this cylindrical part also 5 by 2 radius. Now, use formula. Total surface area of capsule equal to 2 into LSA of hemisphere. Why we took 2? This is one hemisphere and this is another hemisphere. Therefore, 2 into lateral surface area of hemisphere. Hemisphere. So, 2 parts. 2 into LSA of HSP plus lateral surface area of cylinder, because this part we are not considering. This part also not considering, only lateral surface area of cylinder is considering, LSA of cylinder. Therefore, TSA of sphere, because 2 parts equal to form a sphere, TSA of sphere plus LSA, lateral surface area of cylinder, this cylinder. This is on one hemisphere, this is another hemisphere. If we join these two, that forms a sphere. And this cylindrical part, we are not considering these two parts. Therefore, lateral surface area. Now, TSF spare formula is 4 pi r square plus LSF cylinder is 2 pi r into h. So it is better if we take common. Simplification will be easy if we take common. So I am taking common. So here 4 is there, here 2 is there, so 2 is common. Pi is there, common. R is there, common. So divide this first term 4 pi r square by 2 pi r. Remainder is, the quotient is r. And 4 by 2, that is 2r. Now, divide this by 2 pi r. 2 pi r cancels, h is quotient. So, 2 pi r into 2r plus h. Now, substitute the values. 2 into pi means 22 over 7 into r means 5 by 2 into 2r. 2 into 5 by 2 plus, this plus is there, plus h. This height of cylinder, this part, that is 9 millimeters. Now, 2 cancels. 5 into 22, 110 divided by 7. 2 cancels. 5 plus 9. 5 plus 9. So, 110 divided by 7 into 5 plus 9 means 14. Now, 7 1 ja, 7 2 ja. So, 110 into 2. That is equal to, multiply this, 220. Therefore, total surface area of capsule equal to 220, that is not 20, 220 square millimeters. That is equal to, we can write instead of words in symbol also, 220 millimeter square. Dear students, some problems they will give figure. Read the statement and observe the figure and analyze the points. If you know the formula, they will be very easy to calculate surface area. Thank you.